Fabio, congratulations, your first win in the Moto3 class. You were an absolute force out there today. Firstly, reactions on taking that first win?
Yeah, it's amazing because first win after that half win in Le Mans was... it's been 3 years that we are trying with the team, with the guys. We are working really good at Tom, also here. We are pushing a lot to the goal, to win. And then we see the championship, but to win races. And this is the first one. It's so special because this track, I love it. And the race was really, really tough. I pushed it over the limit, every corner, really, believe me, over the limit. And then the key was only to believe. I believe until the end, and I did it. So it's so, so special. I'm really happy.
Fabio, that last lap worked out perfectly for you. And as we were watching you, there was definitely some corners in particular you looked exceptionally strong at. For instance, turn 7. Were you practicing moves throughout the weekend in order to take into account you could be in that situation in the last lap?
Yes and no. I practiced it, but only to overtake in that moment, not to do a plan for the race, honestly. In the race, I saw that my bike, as almost all the races, is a bit slower on the straight, so I had to think about something to avoid this situation. So I start to break over the limit every time, I start to make a lot of overtakes. And then seems like the bike was really good, so it was all perfect.
Even more importantly now, you are back in the championship chase, that title hunt. And I was just explaining to Aaron, it just feels as though the Moto3 title this year is like a swing. Yeah. You're in and you're out and you're in. And how do you contend with that emotionally? And how do you feel now to be going into the real nitty-gritty part of the season with still the hope?
Yeah, for sure, a win is a push to the motivation, no? Because I was there for all the season, more or less. Now I was a little bit far. But then with a win, you go up with the motivation in the garage with the guys. So it's a kick to go on top. So now we only have to be focused on the work to do, because it's important, because we still have some points to reclose the gap. So we will see. Now only enjoy this win, and then we will see.
Congratulations to you.
Thank you guys.